Assalamu alaikum. Dear audience, my name is Urva Teluska. I'm 6 years old. I read in class 1. I belong to Kashmir. Today, people across the boundaries of the subcontinent are celebrating their Independence Day at this remarkable event. Let me draw your attention to what this incomplete agenda of this memorable event. I would like to remind you people about slavery of innocent Kashmiris, about their long struggle to get freedom. I want to raise a question about brutality of Indian Army in Indian occupied Kashmir. A question about bloodshed of innocent children by Indian security forces. I want to mention it clearly that we Kashmiris are demanding nothing but freedom of choice. We have simply one point agenda. Let us decide by power of vote. Either we want to be part of India, part of Pakistan, or want a separate homeland. Our fight is only for our power of vote. I wish people around the globe should stand with us to save innocent people from brutal killing of Indian forces. They should raise their voice for our rights. They should play their role in saving life and future of little children in Indian occupied Kashmir. Kashmir issue is a bad spot on face of humanity. We all together have to wash it up. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Very good.